Hey, when you want to do automated driving in Red Dead, all you gotta do is hold the select button. This works for PlayStation and Xbox, and then your horses will follow the path that you're on. That's how you do it. Hold the select button.